If you've seen some of the other videos on our channel, you would come across some extensive content pieces talking about BIM from the perspective of civil and structural engineers. We've talked about why it has become imperative to upskill to BIM methodologies, the numerous career opportunities that come with it, and the staggering growth you can expect. In case you've missed them, we've also put their links in our description. Coming to today's video, the top companies for BIM-skilled civil engineers in India and abroad. Here's how we'd like to break this down for you. We'll first identify the company for you, then we'll take you through the roles and kinds of projects you can expect to work on, and then we'll share some invaluable industry insights that can help you land your dream job at these top firms. So, buckle up and make sure to stick till the end for some bonus content. The first one on the list is Larsen and Toubro Limited, commonly known as L&T. If you've seen some of these structures appearing on your screen right now, then you've already come across L&T's exquisite line of work. The company is one of the largest in the AEC industry with great expertise and experience in managing the end-to-end life cycle of a project. They primarily operate as a general contractor.
Their way of working or their way of training their new hirees or their way of training their new onboardees that they have is quite structured. They spend some good quality of time around 3 to 4 months to train those people onto the things that they want to work upon. So I would say that your learning would be quite structured and it will be quite firm and it is going to help you over the years as you move further in your career. Your roles can be diversified as well because it's not limited to engineering per se or doing only designing part of it. They are into construction, they are into procurement, they are into tendering. In fact, they are into variety of role apart from construction. They have multiple verticals now if we come to the L&T as a brand.
So now if you think about it, L&T becomes a great option for you, not just because it is a renowned name in the industry, but it is also a place where you can work on some disruptive projects, learn processes from the ground up, and steer your career towards a hyper-growth trajectory. The second company we want to mention is AECOM, probably a name you all are familiar with. AECOM is a Fortune 500 firm which clocks billions of dollars in revenue every year. They are positioned as a consulting firm that helps clients realize their projects across various stages in their life cycle. Let's say an international airport is to be constructed in Delhi NCR and AECOM has been appointed to lead the construction phase of the project. So now, AECOM will come into the picture with its selected team, the project plan and the execution strategy to realize the project. From construction sequencing to the on-site construction monitoring, AECOM will ensure that each process in the construction phase is planned and executed in the best possible manner. This is how the project will typically be approached. And now that you've understood that, we have a bonus tip for you. If you're looking for a job at AECOM, we recommend you to visit their careers page where you can exactly select the business line you want to work and specialize in. Let's say you want to work in the transportation division to understand how roadway projects are executed. You can actually do that by selecting that particular profile. That in itself is an invaluable offering as you get to steer your career in the right direction. Talking about the right direction, we can't not mention sustainability. And with sustainability comes the name Arup, a firm focused on sustainable development. Arup has a global team of designers, advisors, and experts working across 140 countries. If you go through their job descriptions, you'll observe that they talk heavily about the design element. From a BIM modeler, BIM coordinator, to a BIM consultant, the opportunities are immense, and that's where you can fit. As an add-on, you can get global opportunities as well.
So of course, I can totally recommend Arup as a company to if a person is looking for a company that uses sustainability as an approach of in their design workflows and construction sequencing. Arup is, I had a personal experience with them. I saw how they approaches the design field, and it's very sustainable from what we mentioned, pre-casted elements and pre-fabricated elements. This is a very sustainable workflow in construction field.
So if you're a civil engineer looking to specialize in sustainability with expertise in design and analysis, we highly recommend you to check out Arup. The next on our list is another design and analysis-focused firm that holds this iconic tagline. When others say no, we say here's how. Any guesses who we are talking about? Does the acronym TT ring a bell? We are talking about Thornton Tomasetti, a company with a global workforce of efficient and highly skilled problem solvers. If you are a civil engineer who is interested in the design and analysis aspect of a project, where you want to work on structural design, assess the structural integrity, and identify potential issues or areas for improvement, then Thornton becomes a good option. Let us explain that with an example. Know this building? Of course you do. When it came to the design of this huge skyscraper, there were a lot of things to be kept in mind. One of them was to ensure that the structural design and integrity of the entire building is maintained. Thornton Tomasetti worked as a peer reviewer in this project, where they critically evaluated and analyzed the structural design and plans proposed by the primary structural engineer, Skidmore, Owings and Merrill. Thornton's engineers assessed factors such as load calculations, structural systems, connections, material specifications, and construction methodologies to verify the design's accuracy, efficiency, and safety. If any of the above terminologies excite you or make you want to learn and be part of the process, then you probably know what you need to do next. And lastly, we want to talk about DAR.
DAR is a consultant company and a big consultant company as well. It's an international company. And I believe it's one of the top companies in construction. They provide a wide range of opportunities for civil engineers. So at DAR, civil engineers can find roles in management and structure design and construction supervision, as it's mainly focusing on consulting. And of course, DAR is adopting BIM technologies in their work. So if we talk about construction management and structure design, I have worked with DAR closely before in one of the biggest projects in Egypt, which is a CBD, Central Business District in Egypt. And DAR was the main consultant of this project. It's a huge project, 18 towers, with one of the largest towers in Africa, iconic tower, 380 meters high. So DAR was the main designer consultant for this project. All the projects were done through BIM. All the IFC drawings that we received was produced from Revit. So the BIM unit in DAR is very, very powerful, and they have a very big BIM management system, which I think all our students and will benefit a lot to learn and make use of their skills in such environments.
Also, with DAR comes the Novatr advantage, where you can upskill with us to be the right fit for over 150 BIM engineer openings across varied projects. So, if DAR is a place you want to be at, you'd probably want to check out our specialized courses. And to sum it all up, we feel that these five companies can be a great option for you as a BIM-skilled civil or structural engineer. And of course, these are not all. We have an exclusive ebook for you that lists down the top companies that are increasingly hiring BIM-skilled engineers. You can access it for free from the link in our description. And on that note, we'd like to take your leave. See you soon with more insightful content.